Jimmy, let's have a word here. All right. So I hear that they had a little bounty on your son out there. He's 2 for 2 here, third annual Wombat Memorial here. How do you get around him there?
Well, he was running the top, and I thought the top was good. That's why he restarted up the top. Then I knew he wasn't going to change, so I thought I'd try the ball. And it felt like it had a little bit more.
Looked like he kind of just hung back there. Caution. What goes through your mind on all them cautions? You mean, your tires warming up? What do you got to do to stay cool and just hang around until it's time to go?
I was just counting back, and it was like every time there was a caution, I was a little bit closer to Josh, so I knew I was going the right way, just trying to stay calm.
Yeah, about 10 to go, you caught him there, and you never looked back. Got some people you'd like to thank for the win tonight?
Yeah, I'd like to thank Randy Hayes. Without him, me and Josh, neither one would probably be racing. And I'd like to thank Stars for putting up the money, and Wombat for putting up even more money, and all of the fans and everybody that supported Wombat with the Boys Memorial for donating some money. I want to thank you. That means a lot to Wombat, a lot to me.
All right, 5J, Jimmy May down here in Victory Lane. Give him a hand.
Actually, down there doing the Victory Lane interview with Jimmy. Sure, but you got four more winning ticket numbers for this time. Get